My inspiration for the T-Max basically kind of came from my racing career. I've ridden and raced Yamahas all my life, so this T-Max was kind of like a throwback to my old racing days. We literally stripped every piece of bodywork on the bike off of it. What we did worked towards making that the framework flow with the project, and that was tough. Hey, what's up? No, man, my friend Bond's throwing a party. We're bringing the T-Max down. Yeah, man, no one's seen it. It's gonna be first shot, so come down and check it out. All right, man, peace. There's one theme that I like to push with all of our builds. It's that afterwards, I want to ride it, my friends want to ride it, the people I know want to ride it, and this bike, this scooter, definitely stays true to that.